Francisco.
Good morning, Seattle.
I think we're at the first Starbucks. I mean, the sun doesn't even get up until like 7:45 here, supposedly, and it's still dark, kind of.
Huh? What is it?
Roscoe's Coffee.
Say good morning. Good morning.
Wait till they start throwing tuna and stuff. You wanna get hit by a fish?
I do.
Right here by the waterfront.
So this is level, and this is not level.
So we're here at the city church for the 9:30 service, 9:30 a.m. Pacific time, and it's like 12 o'clock at you guys' time. Mountains everywhere. It's nice and misty. Looks moist. I'm guessing it's like this.
So we're on the way to Leavenworth. The scenic drive, I must say, one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen.
It's beautiful here.
We're falling in love.
Check out the views,
shall we?
So we're here at City Church, Kirkland. Check out those mountains in the back. Just walked into the City Church. It's just like our church. Very loving and hugs everywhere. Got a cafe and everything. Let's check it out. Should have worn my Jesus Is shirt.
It's a really good decision. And I'm like, oh, okay, cool.
And your mom, she started crying. She was like,
yes,
of course. Like, oh, I'm so happy. Like,
Seattle at night. Skyview Observatory.
I'm gonna go down to Lake Union. Oh,
yeah,
we can actually drive.
There you go up. So
we're gonna have to go down.
Let's see what we got here. We're back here in the spot where it all went down last night in the dark, in the bushes. So I went here. This is what had happened. Let me show y'all what had happened. I went over here. We went through here in the dark. Said, let me throw this thing in the bush. This thing said, like this. This our spot, right here.
Yeah, it's gonna be a struggle maybe, but we'll do it together. I don't think it's a struggle, but we'll just do it together. We're gonna get the rest of our lives. Happy and alive.